You guys been having a good weekend? Nothing will hold you back, right? How many were here last night? Y'all know Jason Hill made 16 canoe trips to bring music to your crazy asses? That's some, like, camp counselor shit. That's more than a camp counselor would do all summer. He's a very busy person, and I wrote a new song recently, and he was like, when are you going to play the new song so I can get back to doing my thing and making sure everything's running smooth, and play this new song early in the set. So we're going to do a twofer of new songs for you right now. The song, really, I can't apply it to y'all because y'all are maniacs. Y'all come out in rain and sleet and snow and mud, whatever. I really respect that. That's amazing. I wouldn't do it, so I hope to one day be able to have the balls to do that. It's really amazing. All right, this song is about a person who needs a little bit of help, which could be many of us. It's called Velcro Child. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. I'm gonna tell you. so. See, what happened was, the cops did not pick me up. Thank you.
Are you guys excited for the Whoops coming up? Sweet, yes, the Whoops making their Saturday night appearance. And after that, the Rookie Mountain Boys. Someone was kind of like, like, oh my God, I'm stuck out here. And I'm like, if you're going to be stuck somewhere, this is the spot, right? Stuck is such a harsh word. It's like, you get to hang out with all these nuts all weekend. Say, don't worry, your family will take care of you. You got family members you haven't even met yet. And it's a beautiful thing. We have time for a few more, I think, and then we're going to turn it over to the Whoops here. So 55? Oh, sweet. Okay, well, I'm going to take my coat off then.
Thank you.
See you, but I can hear you. I love you too. Love all y'all for coming out and listening to my spiel. Our spiel. I'd like to thank Pete and Brenda for having, and Jason Hill for having the bravery to have the Captain Midnight up here. Captain Midnight Band. A lot of people take one look at us and they go, nope. Before we put all this shit on. Alright, we're gonna do we're gonna switch gears a little bit. We're gonna do a sensitive number, but it is a slow jam you can dance to. Is that alright with y'all? Okay. Got one hell yeah and a couple moans. Alright. The song is very near and dear to my heart. It's called Blue Ball Avenue.
Yeah.
a ballad. That's about as tender as we get. Thank you very much. That's Blue Ball Avenue. Hey, how many times, or how many people here is first time seeing Captain Midnight Man? Make a noise. How many people have seen Captain Midnight Man before? All right, cool. So, you new folks and you old folks, thank you so much for coming back and participating. You new folks, you know, the festival scene and the music scene in general is a very hard nut to crack. And when you get home on Monday, if you ever get home again, do us a big favor and go to CaptainMidnightBand.com and sit on my Facebook and all that jazz. It really, social media, as weird as it is, it's also very helpful for young bands. So if you dug what you heard, please go and give us a nice thumb up, you know? And then come backstage and we might give you a nice thumb up, right? There's a backstage. The song is about how we felt the first time we ever came to Terrapin. I think this is our 10th performance here. Oh, there's my monitor. Beautiful. The song's called Instant Buzz. Yeah.
Thank you.
ladies, come on. That's it.
Thank you.